This skill set is incredibly powerful in protecting folks against toxic people because it prevents the toxic person from successfully getting into our heads. Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Louise Williams and I'm the founder and CEO of Empowerment Through Thought. We are a philosophical coaching service and we help folks who are navigating toxic relationships, overcome brain fog, and create the life that they deserve. Now today I'm going to be talking about some ancient wisdom applied to navigating toxic relationships. Now we know that the ancients didn't have cars or planes or skyscrapers, but they did have some very clever ideas that can help us out today. While toxic people certainly existed in the ancient world, the wisdom that I'm going to be talking about today wasn't originally thought of as a way to navigate toxicity. That little innovation is one that I have really solidified through my own journey navigating toxic people. So far, I've had to navigate 5 different toxic people in my own life. All the while, I was working on my degree, which is a PhD in philosophy, which I recently completed. In philosophy, we study a lot of ancient wisdom, and I discovered that a lot of that wisdom was incredibly powerful in personal situations, especially the where I was facing particular challenges with toxic people. Now, you don't need a PhD in philosophy to leverage this ancient wisdom. In fact, I've done a lot of the hard work for you. Here is the very simple insight from the ancient world. If you can master your own reasoning skills, you will not be swayed by the BS coming out of toxic people's mouths. That's right. Your ability to reason is one of the most powerful tools you have to protect yourself against toxic people. Toxic people love to play little mind games and work to control each of us by getting us to accept the BS. You can get ahead of those games with the help of your reasoning ability. Now, you might be thinking, hey, I already know how to reason. I did math in school, I make decisions about my own finances, and even with all that, the toxic people are still in my life, they're still giving me trouble, or they're no longer in my life, but it's still, the trouble is still lingering with me. That's totally fair. I'm sure that you already have pretty good reasoning skills. The fact that you're turning to the internet to help you figure out what to do with the toxic folks is a sign that you are already well on the path. Having said that, it's important to continuously train our reasoning skills. This training is especially important for anyone navigating toxic relationships. Some of the skills that you need to be working on to really benefit from the protection that your reasoning abilities have to offer are the following. First, you want to work on identifying key claims and investigating the question, is that true? Right? That's a really big thing we do in philosophy a lot. We identify what's the main thing this person is saying, and like, do we actually think that that's right? So that's one thing you should work on. Another thing to work on is regularly checking in to see if the claims make sense given the toxic person's evidence. Right? Toxic people often make giant claims, right? They might say something like, you're a horrible person, you've always been a horrible person. If the toxic person hasn't known you your whole life, they don't have enough evidence to know whether you were always great or always terrible, right? They're probably just wrong. You probably aren't terrible at all. But, right, we want to check in and think, okay, what kind of evidence does this person have for the claims they're making? Okay, the final thing you want to work on is reviewing your evidence about the trustworthiness of the toxic person's statements. Right? If this is genuinely a toxic person you're working with, most likely you have a good collection of evidence that sometimes they say things that aren't true, right? You want to be in the habit of reviewing that, so when these folks do say something that starts to bother you or starts to weigh heavy on you, you can check in with all of the reasons you have for thinking, a lot of the time they're saying stuff that isn't right. Now, all of these are applications of the very same tool set that philosophers like Aristotle, Marcus Aurelius, and Buddha, and many more have used to develop some of the most important ideas that have helped shape our world. This skill set is incredibly powerful in protecting folks against toxic people because it prevents the toxic person from successfully getting into our heads. When you are critical and always seek to evaluate the quality of any of the hideous stuff that toxic people say, you are much less likely to accept the BS. You're more likely to recognize it as a bunch of worthless crap, and you're much less likely to internalize those harmful beliefs. Your reasoning ability is a powerful tool to protect yourself against toxic people. And we can pretty easily understand how these reasoning tools might help us when we are actively dealing with toxic people, but our reasoning skills are also very important to the long-term healing process once we are no longer actively involved with these toxic people. Now, if you're interested in leveraging your own reasoning skills to help navigate toxic people, I can help. I offer one-on-one coaching for folks who are currently navigating toxic relationships or are healing from toxic relationships. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.